And the next artist or guest on the show, I've got to go and catch. Normally he catches other people. So if I could just pull him in. Come in
careful,
here.
Careful, careful.
Come
careful.
In here. Please welcome Dennis Waterman.
How are you, sir? Thank you.
Dennis, I believe, am I not right, that you have a song in your heart sometimes and you're going to do some singing recently in the short near future.
In the short near future?
Yeah.
I am. This is true, Peter. Yes. I'm doing a rock and roll tour with some
Who?
Friends of mine.
Who are they?
Gerard Kenny, Sheena Easton, a couple called Leeson and Vale, and myself, and we're going all around the country.
Yeah. When does it start?
It starts on Sunday, this Sunday, the 12th, at Croydon, at the Fairfield Hall, and then we go to Glasgow, Manchester, Edinburgh, Southport, Hull.
Have you got a new single to sing on it?
No, I've got an album that's coming out in on Monday. The single is
what's it called?
A song. It's called So Good For You.
I haven't got a copy. You won't believe this. I haven't got a copy.
Do you want one, son?
What's that?
Oh, good.
Have I got to pay for it? Have I got to pay for it?
Yes, please.
How much?
£1, at least.
Wait, no, I've got a quid, actually. What's that?
No, that's
you've dropped it after all that. Music, please, from one of the great bands going at the moment. Orchestra Maneuvers in the Dark. Get hold of this, because it's so good. It's called Enola Gay. Saw they've also picked up an awful lot of supporters because that record goes at 35. Orchestra Maneuvers in the Dark, Enola Gay. Excellent band, a good single.